morning. I grew up in a church that was very liturgical, and we sang the Doxology every Sunday. I don't know if any of y'all, I don't know if Baptist churches did that. I was embraced with the Baptist until I was like a 30-something-year-old adult. But anyway, this is a neat addition and a little bit of change to the Doxology. Gateway Church back in 2008 in Texas loved the song. They wanted to kind of revive it, to do it even in the newer churches. And so they added a really good chorus and another verse to it. So let's stand together and sing the New Doxology.
Praise. Cheers.